behind you.
Authorities believe these series of attacks are not isolated incidents. In other news, several urgent care centers have started sending patients away due to the recent unexplained high volume. An urgent care spokesman released a formal statement this afternoon apologizing for the inconvenience and urges people to go to their local hospitals for treatment until further notice. It's also that time of year for big time fun. Remember, your friends at 99.9 Today's Hits will be down at the St. Charles Little Hills Festival until 9 p.m. tonight. Make sure to get the family out and enjoy all the fun and activities, as we'll be giving away prizes every hour. That's your daily download with Jen Price, and now back to your favorite hits all day, every day.
How was work today?
It was long, but as everyone know.
I'm sorry to hear that. Dinner's gonna be ready soon if you wanna go get changed.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I got nothing.
Thank you for cooking dinner tonight. It was really good.
Somebody's gotta be the cook around here. You know what you can do for me is take care of that toolbox over there. I'm sick of looking at it.
I know. I'm sorry, I promise I'll get it taken care of soon. Let's go watch our show and see if the annoying kid gets it.
Alright, I'll be over in a minute.
Alright, game time. North by Northwest Airlines. We fly because you can't.
Man, that show was predictable. I knew that kid was gonna get it.
Of course he was. He's a dumbass. He made all the wrong decisions.
True story. What's this about?
Good evening. I'm Jim Andrews with this breaking news report. We've just received word that over 100 people have been brutally attacked at the Festival of the Little Hills Celebration down at St. Charles Landing within the last hour. Police officers have been issued their riot gear and are currently working to subdue the assailants and clear the area until further notice. There have been no fatalities reported, and the victims have been sent to local hospitals all throughout the city. Their names have not yet been released. Police Chief Datum has issued an 8 p.m. curfew for tonight and is asking that all citizens stay indoors and do not go outside unless absolutely necessary. Our news crews are working hard to get to these locations to bring you more information. I'm Jim Andrews.
Jesus, and now you're that's pretty serious. Podcast. Doesn't look like it's next to us, though.
You may have to watch us.
No, I'm about to pass out anyways. Let's just go to bed.
Jason.
see that crazy shit on TV?
Yeah, man, I just saw it a few minutes ago. They're crazy.
They came out here to make sure the streets were all clear.
Yeah, it looks like it's good for now.
You still on for tomorrow, the barbecue?
Yeah, man, absolutely. Just bring lots of beer, right?
Yeah. I'll see you tomorrow, right?
All right, man, take it easy.
Sirens.
Nothing serious?
I'm sure it's fine. The police can handle it. Let's just get some sleep.
Alright. Night.
Good night.
It's fine, just wait right here. What is this? Jason, what are you doing? And who are these people?
Get off my property! What the hell?
Oh, shit.
Jason, call the cops. Jason? Oh my God.
Thank you.
Inside us.